The 64-year-old television host and media mogul was among the star-studded 600-strong guests invited to the royal wedding 2018 earlier this year when Prince Harry and Meghan Markle tied the knot in Windsor. After turning heads in a stunning frock for the glitzy soiree, Oprah spoke to British Vogue about how the nuptials affected her emotionally. "It left me feeling that anything is possible through the power of love," she told the publication. Reverend Curry was right. The American star attended the royal wedding in a stylish dress by Stella McCartney, having narrowly avoided an epic fashion faux pas. The pastel pink number featured a tiered skirt with delicate lace hem detail, tailored to cinch in to show off her slender waist and hourglass figure. "It left me feeling that anything is possible through the power of love," Oprah Winfrey. Oprah teamed the sophisticated garment with blush-colored stiletto mules and a matching handbag, accessorizing with a cream hat. Spilling all about her near wardrobe disaster, she revealed she had to change dresses the night before the event. She explained her original outfit choice looked white when photographed, rather than cream. "In the picture the dress looked white, not cream," she said. "I googled, can you wear white to a wedding? Answer? No, don't risk it," she added. At the time, she posted a social media video telling her fans about the incident. "I would like to thank the Stella McCartney team for working all night long to get this dress finished because we had dressage. Sick," she said. "Wrong color. Now we got the right color. I think we're going to do okay." The wedding, which was held at St. George's Chapel in Windsor Castle on May 19, saw Chicago-born Bishop Reverend Michael Curry speak passionately to the congregation about the power of love, quoting Martin Luther King Jr. "There's power in love. Don't underestimate it," he said. "Thank you at Stella McCartney. Realized Friday morning the beige dress I was planning to wear to royal ceremony would photograph too white for a wedding. Had his vintage at Villa Tracy been in my closet since 2005 with new feathers. Her team did this overnight. OMG, was this an extraordinary day. Harry and Meghan royal wedding, love it every minute." A post shared by Oprah, at Oprah, on May 19, 2018 at 8:42 a.m. PDT. Meghan Markle and Prince Harry, royal wedding guest. Oprah was interviewed by British Vogue Mert Alice and Marcus Pickett. Vogue addressing guests as brothers and sisters, he also said, "When love is the way, we will let justice roll down like a mighty stream and righteousness like an ever-flowing brook. When love is the way, the earth will be a sanctuary." He went on to reference the African-American spiritual song Down by the Riverside, saying, "When love is the way, we will lay down our swords and shields down by the rivers to study war no more. When love is the way, there's plenty of good room for all of God's children. Because when love is the way, we actually treat each other, well, like we're actually family."